A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Matthew. The disciples approached Jesus and said, "Why do you speak to the crowd in parables?" He said to them in reply, "Because knowledge of the mysteries of the kingdom of heaven has been granted to you, but to them it has not been granted. To anyone who has, more will be given, and he will grow rich. From anyone who has not, even what he has will be taken away. This is why I speak to them in parables, because they look but do not see, and hear but do not listen or understand. Isaiah's prophecy is fulfilled in them, which says, 'You shall indeed hear but not understand. You shall indeed look but never see.' Gross is the heart of this people. They will hardly hear with their ears. They have closed their eyes, lest they see with their eyes, and hear with their ears, and understand with their hearts, and be converted, and I heal them. But blessed are your eyes because they see, and your ears because they hear. Amen, I say to you, many prophets and righteous people longed to see what you see but did not see it, and to hear what you hear, but did not hear it." The Gospel of the Lord.
Spirito Santo è una memoria attiva che accende e riaccende nel cuore l'affetto di Dio. È essenziale alimentare questa memoria spirituale. Ricordiamo sempre le cose che non vanno. Lo Spirito Santo invece ricorda tutt'altro. Sei caduto, caduta, sei figlio di Dio, sei una creatura unica, scelta, preziosa. Sei caduto, sei caduta, ma sei sempre amato e amata. Anche se hai perso fiducia in te, Dio si fida di te. Questa è la memoria dello Spirito, quello che lo Spirito ci ricorda continuamente. Dio si ricorda di te. Tu perderai la memoria di Dio, ma Dio non la perde di te.